He went from a relatively unknown rapper to one of the biggest names in trap music. Today, we're going to be bringing you top 5 Future songs. Alright, so song number 5, the first song for the video, is going to be Rax featuring Future by YC. You know, this song is an old school song, 2011. It was on the Got Rax mixtape. And this song I'm picking because it's basically Future at one of his earliest and most raw states. He's kind of just doing some backup here, not as polished. But it's very interesting to see. As for lyrical content, the song is basically just about what you would expect, money, drugs. But, you know, it's pretty hype, and you got to respect the feeling that kind of it exudes. So let's check it out, Rax. What you got? For song number 4, we're gonna have Future featuring Drake. Where you at? I basically picked this song instead of Jumpman because I kind of feel like this song highlighted Future more instead of Jumpman. So this one was one of Future's biggest hits, one of his first like top 30s, came out 2015. And you know, it's basically a song, it's like, man, where were you before I had everything? You know, where were you then? Because now I got it and everybody wants to be my friend. So that's where you at. Where your ass was at, dog, with niggas 1 feet. Where your ass was at, dog, with bitches didn't eat. Where your ass was at, dog, with niggas tried to run off. Where your ass at, dog, you made me put his gun out. Where your ass was at, dog, you went to switch sides. Where your ass was at, dog, with niggas spread lies. Where your ass was at, dog, I'm about to come slide. Where your ass was at, dog, when I was serving fire. Where your ass was at, dog, with niggas 1 feet. Where your ass was at, dog, with bitches didn't eat. Now for song number 3, you might have heard it off of GTA 5 or DJ Esco's No Sleep mixtape back in 2013. It's How It Was by Future. So, you know, kind of like Where You At was asking, where were you when things were harder? How It Was is kind of going off of that and saying, well, this is how it was in case you weren't there. This is what we was up to. This is what we was doing. You know, it's pretty hype song. It's a party type song. It's pretty cool. Not one of the deeper songs by Future again, but we gotta change that with these next two. Anyway, here we go. How It Was by Future.
This is an experience. If you haven't been a part of nothing this great,
DJ Esco.
Hit me.
We went through motherfucking unbelievable.
This beat is so.
Hey, hit the block and sell drugs. That's exactly how it was. Take the Sprite and take the codeine and I pour me up a cup. Get a mile and drink on mud and smoke some bud as how it was. Last night we made a movie. I'ma tell you how it was. How it was. Nigga, how it was. How it was. Bitch, how it was. How it was. Nigga, how it was.
The coolest DJ in the world.
I'ma tell you how it was. Whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it. Flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it.
Now song number 2 is Travnix by Future, and this is really a very powerful song, I would feel like, in comparison to some of the other ones he's put out, to me personally anyway, because it kind of portrays and sheds light on a sort of underbelly or a darker side of reality and a certain types of ways of living people have to do, and it just shows that in a light, and it's really interesting to just see it out in the open and see how Future really thinks about this situation. And he even paints a picture sort of as like a young man trying to grow up in this very toxic environment. It could seem to be relating to himself as a younger person, maybe. It's not really clear. But as a popular song with a good message, I would say this is definitely one of Future's best.
What? When you wake up before you brush your teeth, you grab your scraps, nigga. All the time you get down on your knees, you don't crowd, nigga. Fuck
all the trout niggas. God blessing all the trout niggas. I thought Lala wake up with that Glock on Kato. Stash the dope inside of when the bagel indicator. You got your work, you post it up in the hood bodega. Little boy, they low, none of y'all before we brush the teeth. Gotta roll his backwood up while it kind of cheap. We on the turf, getting active on the back street. I'm drinking Activist, the only thing relax me. I'm on the drug every single day, I pop a seal. We talk that lingo around here, we try and work a deal. You pull around here, that's how you hear the Dixie here. You hit on that, I go on, got me, see a trap out. Gotta cock it back, gotta hear the shit without.
So number one, the final song of the video is called Throw Away. It's from Future's mixtape Monster. It came out in 2014. It's definitely one of the deepest, most just emotion-packed tracks that Future's got out. Basically, the whole first half of the song is kind of what you would expect, a sort of hype song. We gonna be all right. Like, it's pretty chill. Like, we gonna be okay, you know. But then in the middle of the song, about the 2.5 minute mark, it breaks down. Like, the entire song breaks down, the instrumentation behind it. And then you can feel and see, you can hear, I mean, lyrically and just in delivery and everything, Future break down and just really start to spit about, you know, some bullshit that happened to him in the past. And it's really evident that, you know, it kind of affects him. He's made it really clear in all of his music that he uses drugs as a way to escape reality, and that he actually sees things in a darker tinge, and that he just kind of deals with it in his own way. And this song definitely helps, you know, show that fact in regards to a relationship. But still, I feel that it's a good, it's not just like cliche and cheesy. You can tell that it's something driving the song and the writing process. So, number one, Throw Away off of Monster by Future. Now, I really encourage you right now to go check out the song Throw Away. I'm only going to be able to include like a little bit of it right now, but I just really recommend that song. And thanks for getting to the end of the video. If you like stuff like this, there'll be more. We'll have more rap videos, more rap reviews, more top fives, things like that. So just keep, you know, check out the Sleep Edge channel, subscribe, like, all that shit. And it's your boy PK. I'm signing off. Peace.
Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet. Deep down, I believe you know you're a monster too. Gone fuck that nigga, get it over with. 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 Yeah. Future Hendrix. I know your true feelings ain't, they couldn't be here, you hear me? They gotta be somewhere else. I ain't worried about no fucking. Sexing on the late night mean that much to you. My love don't mean that much to you. Fucking these hoes mean too damn much to you. I just show when you fucking on a nigga when you finish. He can say that he love you. Now do you feel better about yourself? Do you feel better by yourself? Did you feel better when I left? Mark my words, I'ma bow without you. I came home last night to a menage. Got my dick sucking, I was thinking about you. I was fucking on the slut and I was thinking about you. When you fucking on the nigga, hope you're thinking about me. When you laying with that nigga, hope you're thinking about me. Cause I'm thinking about you. Gone fuck that nigga, get it over with. Gone fuck that nigga, get it over with. I want you to fuck with me in paradise. Cause I wanna be in your head tonight. If loving me in public ain't safe.